विधानसभेतील विरोधी पक्षनेते राधाकृष्ण विखे पाटील यांच्या शासकीय निवासस्थानी आयोजित पत्रकार परिषदेत विशेष शाखेचे दोन पोलीस कर्मचारी हेरगिरी करत असल्याचा धक्कादायक प्रकार उघडकीस आला. यावर विखे पाटील यांनी तीव्र संताप व्यक्त केला असून यासंदर्भात ते शुक्रवारी राज्यपालांकडे तक्रार करणार आहेत. कमला मिलची आग आणि विदर्भातील कीटकनाशक फवारणी प्रकरणी विखे पाटील यांनी गुरुवारी सायंकाळी मंत्रालयासमोरील आपल्या शासकीय निवासस्थानी पत्रकार परिषद आयोजित केली होती. या पत्रकार परिषदेत दोन अनोळखी इसम पत्रकारांची छायाचित्रे काढताना आढळून आली. त्यांची माहिती घेतली असता ते विशेष शाखेचे पोलीस कर्मचारी असल्याचे निष्पन्न झाले. हा गंभीर प्रकार समोर येताच विरोधी पक्षनेत्यांनी तातडीने मुंबई पोलीस आयुक्तांना दूरध्वनी करून या संदर्भात विचारणा केली. त्यावर त्यांनी याबाबत आपल्याला काही माहिती नसल्याचे सांगितले. विरोधी पक्षनेत्यांनी त्यांना या संदर्भात तातडीने माहिती घेऊन दोषींविरुद्ध कारवाई करण्याची मागणी केली.
So it got to my notice that the office of special branch had been sitting in my house. Now that was very shocking. How can officers without taking prior permission, they can't enter the residence of a LOP, Leader of Opposition. This is a constitutional post. And who had authorized them to come in? Okay. The government itself is under government in swing. Why government is still swing secret?
You find conspiracy in this and that thing while he was recording? I just asked him,
this is two questions. Have you taken permission from the office? He said no. And whom did you, whose order you have been given? He said they are from India. So I spoke to the commissioner of police. He agreed with me that it's definitely a breach of privilege. You can't enter something which is a violation of fundamental rights. And the government is so insecure that they have started spying on the opposition leaders.
So what made you think that this entire thing is done by the government itself? What made you
How can the SD1 officers enter the LOP residence? It is because they have done it from their officers. And the officers, definitely, they are harassed. Maybe, I think that is what our assumption is. They might have done it from the government.
Sir. So you are going to register a complaint against government?
No, I have asked the commissioner to take action immediately. Let me end, and also I am going to speak to the chief minister, asking him to immediately take action against the concerned officers. If they don't take it, then it goes without saying that this is being done with the direction of the government.
Bureau Report, Vision Plus News, Mumbai.